Once again, welcome to Genius Academy of Physics and Mathematics. In this episode, we are going to learn mixed numerical. In this mixed numerical, we are going to first learn how to convert improper fraction to a mixed fraction. So, what is meant by an improper fraction? So, fraction in the sense a part of one. Okay, the final answer will be one or less than one. Okay, the final answer, or say for example, it will be having a numerator and denominator, that is 5/10. Okay, so this is a proper fraction because the answer for this will be less than 1. Okay, take another number, that is 3/4, that is 0.75. The answer will be always less than 1. The answer will be between 0.1 to 0.99. Okay, so when you get answers like this, then it is said to be a proper fraction. In the same way, when the answer is above 1, when you simplify the answer and you get the answer above 1, it is said to be improper fraction. Say for example, 10/5, okay, the answer is 2. 15/3, the answer is 5. Okay, so when you get the answer like this, then these are said to be improper fraction. Some improper fractions cannot be brought like this, that is the final result. Okay, so at that time what we can do is we have to convert that to mixed numerals. See for example, 8/3, how can we convert this to a mixed numeral? So first what we need to do is we have to see how many times of 3 is 8. How many times of 3 is 8? So in third table we will not have 8, instead we will be having 6, that is 2 times. 2 times 3 is 6. 6 plus 2/3. Okay, then you can write it as 6/3 plus 2/3. So the final answer is 2 plus 2/3, and you can write it as 2 2/3. So this is how you can convert a mixed numeral to a improper fraction to a mixed numeral. In the same way, let us take a bigger number, that is 24/10. 24/10. So when you get a number like this, first you have to simplify this. You want to check whether this numerical can be simplified. So it can be simplified, that is 12/5. Yes, right? 12/5, that is 2 times. In second table we can make it. Okay, now check how many times of 5 is 12. It is 2 times 5 is 10. You can write it as 10 plus 2/5. So 10/5 plus 2/5. So 2 plus 2/5. 2 2/5 is a final answer. So this is what the relation between mixed numeral and improper fraction. So if you like the video, please click the thumbs up button. If you don't like, please click the thumbs down. Comment, share and subscribe with your subscribe. And if there is any query, put it in the comment. You can join the WhatsApp group, which is available for which the link is available in the description box, and also the website ID is also available in the description box.